They didn't train you guys for this shit, the academy, did they? This is the most influential occupier in the world. And if we have to, we will shut the city down. Period. Point blank, period.
We already have one.
We already shut down the port. We already shut down the city on a general strike. This is not a game. We are the most influential occupier in the world. You guys ought to get in who the fuck you're working for. You must understand who the fuck you're working for. You may take orders from the chief or from whoever the fuck your superior is. But when it comes down to, just remember who the fuck you out here watching. Remember who the fuck you out here controlling. So when you take an occupier to jail and you try to charge him with loitering, for feeding the homeless or making sure somebody is homeless, that's bullshit. And we're not about to be having that shit much longer. Every Saturday is going down. It's going to get bigger and bigger. It's only going to get bigger and better. There is no stopping us, baby. Occupy Oakland, the most influential occupier in the motherfucking world. Solidarity with Wall Street. Solidarity with Occupy Chicago. Solidarity with Occupy Melbourne. Solidarity with Occupy Houston. Solidarity with Occupy San Jose. Solidarity with Occupy San Bernardino. Solidarity with all the Occupy Santa Cruz, Occupy SF. We got a whole bunch of niggas and radicals around this motherfucker y'all ain't even seen yet. So just know, when we make that call for all occupiers to come to Oakland, and it's that time of year, we're fed up with this shit, it's gonna happen. So we're giving you guys a fucking choice to choose. You can either be a part of the hierarchy or join the fucking occupation. You don't really have a choice. Because once you go home and you take that fucking badge off, you're just one of us. And you just for fucking forgetting that. That you don't fucking understand. The academy, they tell you motherfuckers to be robots. To take orders and not to have a fucking opinion. So since you guys don't want to have a fucking opinion, we gonna have the fucking opinion for you. And our opinion is, fuck what the fuck you stand for. Fuck the police. Fuck the DA. Free all Occupy Oakland political prisoners. Free all prisoners that's from Oakland. Cause you motherfuckers be doing a lot of dirty shit in these Oakland neighborhoods. And this shit is now coming to light. We're not about to sit up here high and wait for Channel 5 or wait for Channel 7. Fuck mainstream media. We got Ustream, bitch. If all you motherfuckers that didn't know, this shit was organized like in 3 days. So just remember what the fuck that means. In 3 fucking days, we're out here like this. Just imagine next Saturday, bitch. Understand, it's just gonna get bigger and better. So while you over there, set it up with your fucking shiny ass badge, looking like a decorated fruit cup, you better make the right choice, bitch. All you bitches. And I ain't trying to be sexist. When I say bitch, I'm referring to the niggas and the bitches. Shut up, bitch. All you motherfuckers and badges. Shut up.
I'm a good friend of his and he never calls me a bitch.
Free all Occupy Oakland political prisoners.
I don't know what he's
a solidarity with anarchy to solidarity with anarchy.
After the way
you guys are gonna understand who the fuck you're dealing with here. You take one of us, six of us show up. Understand that. You guys wasn't expecting this tonight, huh? Well, surprise, motherfucker. Stop watching our fucking Twitter. You're not stopping shit. It's just gonna get bigger and better, buddy. Ask your partners from Occupy Wall Street. They love